फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। माय नेम इज अक्षिता। आई एम फ्रॉम जेपीएचएस गर्ल्स जुलापल्ली। आई एम फ्रॉम 9th स्टैंडर्ड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल। बिफोर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दिस टॉपिक, वी हैव टू लर्न व्हाट इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल। फ्रेंड्स, डू यू नो व्हाट इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल? यस, यू आर राइट। अ पॉलीगन विद फोर साइड्स इज कॉल्ड एज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल। Example for quadrilateral. Friends, we understood what is a quadrilateral. Next, I will go to discuss area of a quadrilateral. Area of quadrilateral equals to 1/2 into d into h1 plus h2. Here, d means diagonal and h1 plus h2 means height. Friends, how the area of quadrilateral get this formula? Let's prove. This is a quadrilateral. I name it this quadrilateral as ABCD. Draw a line from A to C. This is the diagonal. This diagonal divided this quadrilateral into two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle ACD. Draw a perpendicular line on AC or from point B. Draw a perpendicular line on AC from point D. This is the height 1 and this is height 2. Area of triangle. Area of triangle ABC is equals to 1/2 into base into height. Here the base is D. Therefore 1/2 into D into, then the height is H1. Therefore the next triangle is area of triangle ACD. Here also we took AC as the base, means D as the base. 1/2 into base into height. Here the base is D and the height is H2. Base is D and height is H2. The area of this quadrilateral is equal to area of triangle ABC and triangle ACD. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.